Hey there, ready to spruce up your CS2 gaming experience? Awesome. Let's walk you through how to adjust those graphics and video settings. Here we go. First things first, fire up CS2 on your computer. Then locate and click on the gear icon in the upper left corner of the screen. This will bring up the settings menu. Now, switch over to the video tab. From here, you'll have the power to tweak things like the main menu background scenery, brightness, and gamma settings. Next up, you can adjust the aspect ratio, resolution, display mode, and refresh rate to your liking. Now, let's dive a bit deeper. Click on Advanced Video. Here, you can enhance players' contrast for better visibility in low contrast situations. You can also have the option to toggle vertical sync on or off. And don't forget about the plethora of graphics options available, such as global shadow quality, model or texture quality, shader detail, and more. And that's it. You're all set with your video and graphics settings in CS2. If you found this video helpful, then subscribe to our channel and don't forget to drop a like. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.